I'm telling you, what happened yesterday is of no consequence. Now you're trying to create a consequence for what happened, might have happened. You do not even know what might have happened. Don't waste your time digging into the past. I'm telling you, what have you made out of your life right now? That is the most significant thing. See if you can find some value in the human being who is sitting in front of you for what he or she is now, not for what they were somewhere.